Well, folks, today I've done hit my first trap. Had zilch in it. I've been skunked for the last couple days. But at least I didn't get a skunk. But here in this one, I got a big old gigantic possum. He's kind of unusual looking. The last one I caught was, he was just had the most beautiful coat. She was mainly all black. This guy's got a lot of black in him, but this one went after. I had a buddy that went down to Florida, and he brought me back some raw clams, and I tried them and didn't like them, so I stuck the shell and opened it up down in the hole, and this is what I got. So I'm going to continue on to the next one. Hopefully I got something. I'm not having any luck getting coyotes. I guess maybe it ain't cold enough, or I've been doing everything the way everybody's telling me to do it. So stick with me. Maybe I'll have something. Maybe I won't. Thank you.